Welcome to Light Tutorials. Though flash can produce pleasing lighting, especially when taking portraits, red eye can occur where the eyes of a subject are reflecting the light from a flash at a certain angle. Thankfully, Lightroom has a simple solution for this. With our photo magnified to get a closer view of the eyes, above the basic panel, we find an eye icon with a plus sign, red eye correction. Ensure red eye is selected. Position your cursor in the center of an eye. Click and drag outwards until the oval of the tool covers the entire eye and release your cursor. Lightroom has now recreated a new pupil for the eye. We can refine the result by adjusting the position of the correction and by reducing or increasing the pupil size. The darken option will darken or lighten the pupil, but in this case, we don't want to impair the catchlight from the flash, so we will leave it in the middle. Click your cursor on the center of the second eye. Lightroom Classic automatically copies the size of the tool from the first eye. Adjust the correction as needed. This phenomenon can also happen with animals, where it tends to show a bright white reflection or a ghoulish yellow-green glow. This is called pet eye. We will now select the pet eye option and repeat the process as with red eye. In some cases, the correction may not be sufficient. Click and drag the edges of the circle to resize the correction area. You can also click and drag inside the circle to move the position. In pet eye, the add catch light box will automatically be ticked. You can choose whether you think it is suitable for the subject or not. We will drag it into position to mimic the catch light shown in the reflection below. Reset will undo the corrections made. This can be undone by going back a step in the history panel, or pressing Command and Z on a Mac, or Control and Z in Windows. Click Close to exit the red eye correction tool and keep the corrections made. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.